If you or your loved one are suffering from chronic relapse, you have come to the right place. Those of you who have tried so many programs, so many meetings, and for whatever reason have been unsuccessful, you know what I'm talking about.
At Gulf Breeze Recovery, we specialize in overcoming chronic relapse. And what that means for you is, even if you feel hopeless right now, there is hope. Even if you've tried one other program, two other programs, 5, 10 other programs, you have not tried this program.
So here's the good news. Most people who have been to multiple centers, who have attended multiple meetings, have only been to one program, just one.
What's different about what we do is that almost all of the other programs in this country, and even other countries, are still using the exact same treatment modality that was developed in 1935, with very few changes. We use cutting-edge clinical research, we use cutting-edge science, and we use love and compassion to develop a program that is tailored to you.
Our program is called Thrive, and what we focus on is the underlying cause of why a person chose to start abusing alcohol, or maybe to start experimenting with drugs in the first place.
What we offer is very different. Not that there's anything wrong with other models of treatment, if that's what people should choose and feel aligned with, but the way that I measure the value of what we do here is, would I come here? And if I needed this kind of service, I would come here. And that is what I tell our guests from my heart.
Instead of focusing on a disease or an illness, what we focus on is the innate health that's inside all of us. That innate health that is screaming to get out.
And we use love and compassion to develop a program that is tailored to you and is tailored to find the cause that's underlying the drinking and using.
If you feel that the program and the facility is a good fit for you, feel free to give us a call. And you can be assured that when you call us, that you will speak to someone here at the facility, rather than a call center.